for the guys to show up and pay for the stuff. Look! I thought you...
I should destroy the canister before moving on. To destroy that canister. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do. Just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like this signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
Ready for round. round three, then? Let's see what you can do. Oh, right. There are also some things we should discuss, but we can attend to them when you... Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel. The Joker's booked out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
Has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Gotham turret, train track. New boss is turning this hotel into one big booby trap.
Hope he doesn't leave it inside when he decides to test it out.
Nah, I'm sure he just said a little...
Excited
at the back.
Excited.
Yeah,
right.
I live in
here!
I can take you!
do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, me. He ain't intending to pay up. As soon as one of the assassins takes the bag, boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank account.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look at what he's been having us do.
You think he's worried about losing face?
You got a point.
Never work at Christmas Eve again.
If this happens to you, the boss will kill you himself. Fred, and keep your eyes over your head.
Who's out there?
Get inside the security room. I need to enter the security room and look for the Joker.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cushioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. Kill the Batman. You
shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well,
should be interesting.
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel gate?
Joker says we can't go in. Yeah?
Why is that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating this fine establishment. This guy's crazy! This is a brawler!
How many of you know?
Supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
Think I give a damn about your family?
Scream if it hurts!
Figured I'd run into you.
Feel it.
Please! Don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
Rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you! There, there, don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle.